You know, James, instead of calling you a rusty red scrap iron, how about we call you a red apple instead? Because you're often red in the face with anger. Oh, really? Well, instead of calling you a green caterpillar with red stripes, how about a green pear with red polka dots instead?
Oh, you win this time.